Just spread out, spread out. Keep your eyes peeled.
All squad, you can take any moves on like over the catch.
Contacts up here, we got a vehicle. Engage. Infantry push up, infantry push up, infantry push up, infantry push up.
Yeah, arrows got you covered.
Let's keep moving north, keep moving north, don't push too far east. I don't know what the fuck is over there, but I don't want any part of it. Alright, we're moving up this road.
I got a rope east onto a building.
Copy, right behind you.
Actually, negative.
No, don't leave those pieces. Stay on me. Stay close to the APC. We gotta protect this APC and we gotta push on the cache location. Alright, there we go. Squad 2's on it. We gotta push up to squad 2. Alright, this is where we need to go. Right here. Alright, we're gonna be pushing up to the compound on the right side here, and we're gonna garrison that and get squad 2 over
watch. If Breacher can get me on the roof of this building, I can cover with the AR.
Yep, that sounds good to me. Hold up, I got something here. Some casualties. There's an interior here.
Contact, 105.
You're free to engage. Yeah, I got contact here as well. Down. Hey. Hey, BMP, push up to me. I've got a lot of contacts on the northeastern side here. You see where those markers are? You can see that clear as day from my position.
There's a sniper east.
Guys, get up here, get up here.
Don't go up, don't go up on the roof. There's a sniper.
I think he's in the T building. Right?
Oh, God, not on that side.
Yeah, we're down. Yeah, I saw him last
time. We gotta run for it.
You should have pushed up on the left side, but hindsight's 20/20.
Yeah, T building, T building,
got
him.
All good.
Squad 2 is pushing on the cache building.
Roof of the T building, direct east.
Squad 7, we're covering you from here, but we're under heavy fire.
The squad's moving on the cache. If you guys have reports of getting the guys up on the roof,
if everyone can light up the cache
sniper team position, make sure we get on top of the T building east.
I got eyes on units engaging you. I'm suppressing now.
It's in Echo 9 keypad 4. Echo 9 key 4.
I got a bunch of...
Hey, do not push out. Do not push out. Do not push out. Bong, fall back.
All squads, watch your fire towards the cache building. You got friendlies in the field.
Watch 60. We got friendlies in the field. Watch 60. We got friendlies in the field. They're pushing on the cache location now. If you take that position, push back to us. We got you covered. But I can't see inside.
Roger.
All right, they're storming, the building.
Fucking helicopter shooting at us.
Again?
Yeah.
I'll tell him. Quad 6, check fire, check fire.
Squad 6 is engaging a enemy bomb cart.
All squads, this building is clear.
Just had a grenade thrown up on our roof.
Is that clear? Oh, that's frustrating.
Behind, I think. I think it was coming from the west.
It can't be. Double check it.
Yeah, our fob went down to the west.
Did we just lose two people?
Yeah,
whoa, he's
watch
on
your
the roof.
West, watch
on the
your
roof.
West, behind us, in a mountain.
Who is that?
Roger that.
Someone's on the roof.
Somebody is on the roof? How?
Enemy.
Got him.
Roger.
Yeah, we got guys coming behind us.
There's still snipers.
They're close to the grass.
Also,
I had a medic
go. She's
down.
Watching our rope.
Things, so.
Oh god, guys, they're gonna put an area attack on us.
If you need transform APC,
well,
just good.
Rather us than
right, let's
the
get up
big group of squad south of us, or north.
We got that guy on the roof, right?
Yeah, I got him.
Keep the base.
I think there's still a guy on the roof.
Still under fire, though.
East.
Yeah, east plus 5 on the T building.
I'm here.
Yeah,
right, we're clear.
Medic, medic.
Alright, medic.
Hey, we got RPG, T building.
Friendly coming up
T building? What T building?
105.
Medic.
That's such a perfect rush. Where the fuck else can we
be? Oh shoot! They just fired at us.
Stay down. Stay down. Get to me.
I think there's a full squad.
Here, I'm bleeding out too. When you're
that guy gave up, so he's alone.
Medic, you still there?
Anybody have ID on where the cache location is?
Do not go down that. It's in a squad, or it's in a little hut.
Gotcha.
Their whole team is literally at the end of it. There's like 15 to 20 people watching the hole that you have to go in to get to. You're not gonna make.
Is it underground?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's underground.
Oh, it's underground.
Yeah, I called it. I know, I've blown up this cache before, it's difficult to get in there.
Alright, that's why they...
Are we gonna move in, or are we gonna...
No, you guys stay here, I'll fall back. I want you guys to watch this, I wanna go link up with them, try to direct them to do this in a smart way that's not gonna have them all killed, so just keep me covered.
I'm breached here, so I'll come with you.
Okay. Everybody else, hold your position.
Sniper down.
Hey, is there another way to get into that HUD?
We have insurgents in the- Oh wait, never mind.
Throwing grenades.
Whoa! Shotgun blast coming close. West.
West?
I think so, yeah.
Where's this hole?
Yeah, where is this?
Unless I'm looking for a PC tech west.
Is this it?
Into that hall. We're not
right in here? Alright, I'm gonna throw a grenade in there, alright?
No, it doesn't work. It's really
Does it work?
No, it's a really long hallway that they're at the end of it.
I think we have guys ground.
Alright, just throw smoke then. Everybody throw smoke! Throw smoke! Alright, smoke in there! Smoke in there! Smoke in there! We're gonna fucking rush this!
What the fuck?
Do not throw grenades! Do not throw grenades!
I see where it is.
Oh, they've got IEDs. One person at a time. We're gonna send in one person at a time. They got IEDs.
Who's next?
We need medic. Blue break. Do you need medic?
Yeah. Alright, one person at a time. Just get rid of all their fucking IEDs.
Enemy SVG checking right above trans right now.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this one at a time.
Yeah, definitely south. South minus,
Is there no way to blow these IEDs?
See, this is good. This is good. Just keep getting them to waste their shit.
Alright,
you get in there. You get in there. Go in there. Go in there. Go in there.
Alright,
we're gonna go take out
there.
It's technical right below us.
Keep throwing smoke down there. Keep throwing smoke down there.
Can you prone over them?
Hey, just FYI, you can also dig up these IEDs.
Yeah, we need to get some grenades off the side of the roof.
That guy just crawled around.
Medic.
Thanks. RPG.
I need medic.
Medic, do we have a medic here? Here, alright, everybody come up here. Everybody come up here and get 360 defense on this point right here. We need you guys to get up here and we need you to defend this while we figure out what the fuck we're
doing. They're up on top. You guys on top.
They're up on top. You guys, how do you keep letting them up on top?
They're up on top of this building?
Yep.
One down.
One more.
You're loading.
Two down on the roof.
There'll be one more.
Who's firing?
Okay, they're all dead.
Somebody needs to be watching the roof like at all times.
Watch it.
I don't even know why we still have it down. Why didn't the breach just take the...
My god, there is no way we're doing this thing. They got RPGs, machine guns, and fucking landmines.
Yeah,
you guys I'm all down. Dead? What the fuck?
God, yeah, you guys have any luck getting in there? They're tossing grenades too. I think it was a squad behind us. Because three came up and they rescued
well, I can't put a rally
up.
Down, and I don't have anywhere for you all to spawn, so...
Yeah, they're on
just
top of the roof
now. Grenades down there.
Medic!
Yep.
All right.
I suggest
what we do is, I guess, spawn at main and get the helicopter to drop you off next to our position.
We could just come
medic.
In from the FOB, take out that squad, and then...
Yeah, you know, or try that. Give that a shot.
All right, B11, guys. Let's go in and try to take those guys.
B11.
I'm wondering if they got hideout somewhere.
Bonkus, you just fly into our location, I guess.
But they have a hideout somewhere, probably Charlie 10, maybe, I don't know.
I killed one of the gunners inside the compound.
Anybody have any smoke?
I can shoot them.
God damn it! I actually fall down there. Here, everybody hold, I'm gonna spawn on your position.
Alright.
Yo, who needs smoke?
Move now. Dude, move out of my... Fuck, your body's now in the way.
Not much is happening.
Yeah, it's fine.
We're barricading this building, but we can't take it.
I say we just cut him off and wait till the next guest spawn. It's no use in wasting all the lives.
They see.
All squads. Two bomb cars down.
Alright, let's go. You guys
man,
need to
I'm
fucking...
pissing them off. It's hilarious.
Did you guys fucking... I swear to God, those guys probably killed you because they used your own... rope to get up there. You guys
yep,
need
to... Yeah, did, but you, they tossed up nades too.
Yeah, to we were taken out because shit. We killed the guys that came up, but then they just kept tossing grenades on us.
Alright, move to the mark. Everybody move here. Everybody,
okay, they're still on that there. Building, by the way. They're looking south.
Are you guys in the con?
Alright. Bong's here. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, hope they're looking here.
Everybody on me. On me.
They got about 4 or 5 guys up there now.
Alright, okay.
Took one out, and a grenade took another, I think.
Yeah, cover me, I'm gonna throw some grenades up there. Yeah, there's guys there. Engage them.
Loading AR.
F4, keypad 3.
Fucking grenade.
What are you guys? It's unmanned. You guys don't head up there and destroy it if you can.
Yeah, they got an RPG up there.
Yeah, awesome. We're on our way to kill it.
Hey, Hollywood.
What's up? Holy shit.
RPG is hit. I don't know if he's down, though. I hit him.
Medic.
Did anybody?
Another guy's down up there.
Kill anyone down in the cab?
No, we're still... No.
Ah shit, that RPG.
I just saw him pop up.
Medic. Fucking shoot him in the face next time he does that.
Yep.
Yeah, he's too quick. I'm watching him.
Can you go squish them?
Yeah, he's somewhere on the western side of the building now.
Yeah, over here. Yeah,
on top of him. He popped up on the east side of the roof. You guys should like keep
west.
Low.
So Tron, where'd you go down? Oh, you went down on the...
Yeah, but they can get me up. I can get up.
How many caches are left?
No, just five. This is the first one.
Alright.
It's a fucking douche cache, though. It's like in a hole, and there it's got this hallway
fuck
and...
that.
Yeah. Alright, let's get up on this thing.
Wait, can't we like... Can't he like blow us up from the
Blue
top?
Blue Drake. I was able to, if you get down on the grass and you look down on prone, you can see just a couple
of
the gunners and I was taking them out. I thought the RPG guys, a couple
of
machine guns. If we just get a machine gunner to do that, we're set. Need a minute.
Okay, Harris, moving up.
2 and 5,
I got a medic, I'm right
just
by the
south of you with
okay, I'm starting to get kills from that roof now, so.
It's fine, get on the fucking roof.
They're in the
get
building,
up,
Delta 9-5.
Hang on,
take
it,
throw another grenade.
East.
Like, guy, get off the rope so I can throw the nade.
Well, just don't throw the grenade on me. I'm...
Wait, should we go up?
Here, throw it, and then I'll get up there. Don't fuck up. You fucked up. You fucked up. You fucked up. Get right up on it. Fuck, if you can't do it right, don't do it at all. Here, get somebody this. Somebody get
this.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I got
high up
east of me, because I got guys running past me, and I'm killing.
Hey, they're all dead. They're all dead. We're clear. Alright, everybody get up here. Or just fucking, or maybe don't get up here. I don't fucking know.
Hang on, I'm taking a look for a hideout because I got guys running past me here.
Alright.
I just want to make sure we got nothing behind us because that could be where they're coming from.
This clusterfuck right here.
Alright, set up. Alright, I want you all to stay here. I want you to watch this shit and don't get fucking shot in the back again. 360 degree coverage. Don't everybody get on the fucking roof. And if you do get on the roof, at least get the stupid-ass rope up so they can't use your own rope against you. Everybody else just stay there. Yes, I'll give you a rally.
Yo, wait, somebody just said full squad in the road, rest of us. This tasty kitten dude, seen our squad? No, he's
Delta
not. Somebody just said full squad west, I swear.
You could always just have somebody drop down that hole
with a lat kit.
Alright, this dude said three of them go in south, west coast.
Hey, rally's up. You can also use that to
figure
out enemies.
Let's just
well,
go
no,
on top of them.
I see them.
Is there anything we can use, like a giant C4 that kills things through walls?
That'd be really nice.
Cause we could just put it like above them.
Here,
I'm taking fire.
I was down there
yeah, but there's no fobs on top of them if we
second
can.
Floor, 285.
I'm gonna hunt them down.
Squad 9, you guys
you know,
have,
dude, no joke, that's actually not a bad idea. We could use fobs to crush them.
I'm fishing through the lab down there in my test.
All squads, Newcastle's just found G8.
Got one in the window.
There, right
we just fired from there, if you guys saw.
Hey, Trans, can we get a crate here, and I'll just start putting fobs down and crush
yep.
them?
Roger that.
If they're gonna play dirty, I'm gonna play dirty.
Hey, guys, don't shoot at me. Don't shoot at me.
Hey, medic.
This is what happened last time. I was down
medic.
There, and
medic.
We all got crushed.
Yep, right here. Okay.
Alright, we're gonna fucking play dirty. What we decided we're gonna do is I'm gonna deploy fobs on top of them, and we're gonna crush them from above.
God damn it.
Alright, is that
still
crate down?
You passed him, dude.
Where is he?
What was that?
He's in a building right next to her.
Did you,
the corner
squad
building?
Six, I need that crate.
Guys on the roof west.
Oh, you dropped it, good.
Look west,
yeah,
I just got RPG'd from there.
Do you want me to keep feeding with crates?
The cafe?
Yes, please.
Roger.
Fuck you, you pieces of shit. Fuck you! That's what you get, you fat dick!
Are there more guys? I'm going upstairs, don't
yeah.
you?
Yeah!
Confirmed.
Yeah, how you like that?
Drake, I love you.
Fuck you,
I'm in this building,
I killed a bunch
shoot.
Of them.
I got a couple with
oh yeah, look at that! Hold up! Hey!
Yeah,
hey!
Just one guy.
Everybody get over here! Everybody get over here! Get down in there, and then I'm gonna bring that fucking fob up, and then as soon as it goes up, just shoot him in the face.
Taking fire
you ready?
From the south.
Get down in there! They can't shoot you! Get the fuck down in there! Go!
Did anyone knock these guys down that are southwest of it?
Friendly coming up the rope.
Yeah, guy, it's taking fire from the south. I don't know who the fuck is shooting him. Fuck, I'm hurt.
Squad 1's gonna blitzkrieg the new cache with a breacher and a crewman, so.
Who else is going to the new cache?
I see him.
They're low.
I'm gonna get him.
No, shit, our fob went down in Bravo 11.
Yes!
Hey, if you need crates, Squad
all.
7, you can throw smoke where you need
you
them.
Cause,
Raw Tuesday, I don't wanna have to fucking, scurry around, try to find
this
out where
this is fucking working. I'm killing, like, five of them at a time. What you get.
What are you doing?
Human rights violation. Hey, how we doing down there?
You heard it. Sweaty nipples says it's a human white.
Right. I hear him dying though.
I'm killing. I've killed at least 10.
Yo, AAV, I need to ride to the old pop. I'm just gonna hit that.
Is it? Got him.
All right, guys, get down there. Get down there. I'm gonna bring it up. Hey guys, fuck. Hey, squad 5, get up here. Get down here. I'm about to bring this. All right, here. Get ready. Get ready. I'm about to take this down.
All right, I got the C4.
You ready? You ready? Yeah. No, stay back. Stay back. I can take it down. Oh, get behind the fucking thing and shoot him in the face.
There's a guy northwest in the field.
Yeah, I got him.
Shit. Hold up. I can't do it. Here, put the C4.
C4's going down on new cash.
Okay.
For some reason, I can't bring it down from down here.
There's a guy watch. I've got you.
C4 down.
Alright, get ready.
Garrett!
Guys, they're
all
south of
you. All squad get a Garrett coming into old cash, my bad.
Garrett's dead.
We have a sniper pinning us on the roof from north.
Guys, southwest of you and that those long building complexes.
Yep.
Cash down. Yeah,
that's it.
Yep.
We got it.
Here we go. Here we go.
This is cash destroyed. Hang on.
Fuck you.
Drake, watch out behind you.
I'm trying to.
Oh, got me.
Are you down?
Yeah, I think he's pretty dead. Number 6.
I'm on the cache. I'm on the cache.
Get one down.
Are you putting C4?
You guys got C4?
No, I don't have C4. Hold up.
I have a kit here. It's over here. Got it.
Got it. Got it.
Okay.
I'm that close.
That's how you do it, my friends. This is how you fucking do it. Cash is going down. Cash is going down on my position. Everybody fall back.
Thank you, Jesus.
Watch out, you guys have a car coming at you guys. Don't know if it's a bomb car, but you guys have a car coming to your position on the... on the cash.
Alright, hold for me. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Yeah, I got it.
Great game, it's by the, three-story.
Alright. See you in Valhalla.
I hit him twice, you should bleed out any second.
Oh, he got me. I don't care, I got the fucking cash. Fuck you.
Good
fuck
shit, guys. Drake, good idea.
I died, but I got it.
Your idea was fucking gold.
Alright, everybody, I guess call for evac and then just get the fuck out of there.
Fuck me. I got blown up by an ID.
Where do you want us to go if we're, like, detached from the rest of the squad?
Oh, you guys are getting fucked. Shit. You guys are all fucking dying? What the fuck?
Nope. Got one, got one. They're west.
I'm down. Just underneath the road.
Let us know if they climb up.
So what's the game plan?
I'm coming in from one down. I'm able to help you.
Just wait. Get revived. I don't want to lose everybody. There's no reason to lose that much life.
Two down.
Do you mean to push the base and help you guys out or now? Stay out of the way.
Medic's down.
Yeah, we lost everyone. Everybody respawn at main then. We got that cash, so pretty happy.
Hey, can you pick me up at I-13?
No, you're dead. Spawn at main.
No, I'm not. I'm wounded. I'm really close to main. It's just I was trying to dig up an IED and it blew me up.
Oh. What? Just... No, wait.
I-13.
Oh. Where?
I-13 keypad 4.
I-13, keypad 4, alright,
yeah, right by that little house.
If I get there in time, yeah, sure. Alright guys, let's grab a truck and get out there and rescue Citron. And Turbo, just find somewhere to haul up and then we'll come get you.
Oh, I'm dead. I literally got shot as you said that.
Alright, well I'll just, here, everybody get in the truck and then whoever isn't. Turbo, just hold spawn, I'll give you a rally once we get up Citron.
There's a transport truck right by me. The guy was using it, so
alright, we're gonna move
to grab
towards the 7, and we wanna come along.
Did I get those kills? God damn it, I didn't get those kills. I killed at least like 20 people.
2 kills and 3 deaths, what a scrub.
Wait, so what did you do that they were talking about?
Okay, so what I did is I had the helicopter drop supplies on that cache location, and they were in a bunker underneath the ground. So I just deployed fobs over top of them and killed them by crushing them with fobs.
Wow. Yeah, I was in the other squad now,
and
I
killed like 20 of them. I just put down the fob and you just see them all pop up above the ground and die. Just like groups of like 6. Alright, you get up Citron.
Roger that.
Yeah, I was pretty happy with myself. That was pretty fucking ingenious.
You just got 1 kill though, Drake, so...
No, I know, I didn't get anything, so... It's whatever.
Are you guys...
Rally's up.
Is it hot by you guys, or is it call clear?
Thanks.
By us?
No, not by you.
Oh, okay. Man, how's the base?
Alright, I'm in.
There. Here's the trauma drive. Bitch. Bitch. Alright, get in. Where do you guys want to go?
Wherever you're going,
Disneyland.
Baby.
There's no cash, so...
Let's go to Rebel Outpost.
Probably, the next cache is probably going to be like somewhere in the northeast.
You think?
Yeah,
yeah, let's go to Rebel Outpost.
Yeah.
Let's find a compound.
Hey, did anyone want to do mortars? Because I can build them up here if anyone wants to do it.
Hey, if you guys want to do mortars, trans will keep you fed.
This got
I don't think anybody wants to do it. It's okay.
We might do it if you guys really need it. We're gonna go to the military base and hold that until the next cache goes up.
Right.
Roger.
You want me to just go ahead and build 3 mortar pits just in case?
We're in
a good spot up here.
Do you want to do mortars?
I want to play an exciting game.
No, I thought you meant your squad.
No, we're just going to go to the military base. So just drop supplies in the military base, we'll set up mortars there, and we'll do it.
Out of curiosity, are you able to do mortars out of the military base, or is that a no-go?
I mean, you should be able to. I mean, there's no... It's not DOD.
The military base in J5 is DOD.
It is? No?
Yeah, it is. As a rebel, you go over there, you get killed, and it's DOD.
Really?
Yeah, I thought it was DOD too.
We can do it outside of the wall. Nope.
No, that doesn't make any sense. It's not a spawn point. You can't spawn here.
Is it gone?
Oh, never mind. Yes, you can. Okay, I lied.
Yeah. We have a liar in the house.
Wait, what the fuck happened to Bob Fest?
You guys just want to set up mortars on the outside of the wall then?
Off.
Oh my god, how long ago?
Get in the truck with me.
Like, in the grove?
Like, keep it.
Oh my god, just fucking, I guess, here, just spawn on, the thing. I don't realize this is DOD. It's not DOD in the other one, so.
Medic, get in the truck.
Hey, Trent, just get shot at?
No, we thought we saw a guy in the road. It turned out to be a glitch. Man sitting.
You're right down there. We can spawn on the fucking...
Let's do it. We can get logic.
Urban legend.
I'll get Lodgy and we'll just build a fob or something.
There's vehicles in here. There's a Lodgy in here, it looks like.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna-
Yeah, there is.
Here, I'll get it. I'll get it.
How's this place not fucked?
Or you- okay.
It's DOD.
Yeah, it's DOD, yeah, I realize that. Map, so we're coming up there, yeah, yeah, they told me it was DOD.
Military bid, and we'll just work okay, grab our way out where-
Grab the trans.
Depending on where the next cache is.
Fucking drive.
There's a lot of men me well, fuck truck 6. That's what we
truck in front of me. No, 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 leave that one. We don't need two trans trucks.
Where are you guys headed?
I don't know yet. Somewhere defendable.
Somewhere?
Yeah.
If you don't destroy somewhere. The fucking Lodgy, trying to get out of here.
What?
Why did you do that? Oh, I looked at you at the wall.
Okay. Is there like a good compound? Oh wait, actually there is a good compound. Isn't there like someplace north? No.
No. Yes. The only other place that I know of that's like a known cache on this map is like in the L1 area, but that's about it.
Oh, is this the compound?
I think that's it. That's kind of too far out of the way for mortars.
Yeah.
That's the compound, yeah.
What's that? Is that a compound? That looks like a walled compound.
Yeah, that's what I was saying we should do.
That's a compound, yeah. But they already got a fob there, so.
Yeah, well, they do already have a fob there. We could set up mortars, I guess.
Where's that?
No.
I mean, it's a big ass fucking compound. Oh, I just realized that's a goddamn bunker.
Let's do it.
That's also in their DOD.
Is it?
Yeah.
Just thinking, that Juliet 2 compound might have
you could just set up here, Drake.
No, you can't. I didn't realize it. This is DOD. This is DOD. You can spawn here, and there's. Yeah. It's not in the alternate layout, which is why I got confused, but.
Isn't there something like to our
we could defend a T building in one of the buildings, in one of the cities.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't want to defend. I want to find somewhere like really, like a fucking compound, but. I don't know.
What about an H2? Could make a nice skirmish line along the road.
Where?
H2, yeah, H2. I like that. There's little compounds in there that we could fortify.
Scatter amongst those.
You know what we could do is we could just build somewhere way out in the open.
I think there's somewhere to the left of us
on a hilltop.
Yeah, something like
that's
that.
That's what I mean,
like,
if we get those compounds,
like,
we can see them sneaking up.
Kelly
what if we,
too,
what if we did it like right there?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
And get fucking
is that
nailed.
Too close?
Well, you're gonna get fucked by
no,
a Gary.
No, we get nailed, but like, they wouldn't be able to hit us because they don't
Gary.
Have accurate. Well, they have Gary, but we'd be able to see it coming.
That's too close.
There's
to
also
top,
a T
so.
Building northwest or northeast of that.
We could put it.
Oh,
here.
I see that.
Well,
one.
See, I kind of want to put it somewhere.
We got an enemy vehicle.
We got an enemy vehicle.
Yeah, but they can't come in here.
Let's do it.
Here,
what
army
about?
Guy, where are you? Yeah. Here, get in the fucking army. Get in the.
The T building in Gamma 3, keypad 3.
Yeah, that's what I was
where?
Suggest.
Where?
Gamma 3, keypad
yeah,
3.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, that's
Gamma
what I was. 3. That's what I was saying. Go there.
Yeah, but that's
there's
not very. That's hard to defend because it's like right next to other buildings. They can sneak up, and if there's a fucking orchard totally right there, that would. I can just see us getting raped.
Totally
I mean, I don't know. The I'm seriously thinking that. Like that makes sense. I don't think.
What
it's
we gotta do is we gotta rush
to that other
a fuckload of smoke.
Oh my god, except there's another fob there too. I
yeah,
think
there's...
That... Oh!
Yeah,
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 we're going there.
Yeah.
That's where we're going.
Oh my god. Oh
that was a sign from God.
That's a sign from Jesus.
Even though I'm not religious.
Fuck, we're good. We,
more
granted
like
religious.
Oh. You know what's gonna be like?
I have
like.
No idea
you can't afford a fob here.
Oh, Drake, we'll catch up. You get a guy waiting to spawn.
Just a bit, but I like it rough.
You can hear it in your voice.
We're gonna set up a fob out here in the open. Maybe set up mortars, just start shelling the fuck out.
Roger.
Oh yeah, see this is perfect. We got a little fucking... A little bit of cover here.
Be advised,
I'm turning around, sorry.
APCs, there's a, dump truck and G2.
Oh my lord.
Could just be a fake one.
Go,
it could be a bomb truck.
Oh, you've reached a maximum allowed in this area. How far away
do
I have to be?
Go east a little bit.
How far away do I have to be?
200.
Oh, I swear to God, it says 200.
Yeah, that means you're a few feet away from Tyler. Cause it's laying rough, like 50 meters.
I'm getting shot at. Fuck! God damn it, I'm down. I didn't even get it down. God damn it. Command,
yeah,
could you do me a favor and please get rid of that fob to the south, please?
I thought we were gonna attack it. I'll try and build
this. There's fob to the south of us so we can build another one.
APC is in that construction site.
I'm gonna save the lodging.
Squad 8 in the droid.
It's done.
Here, medic. Throw smoke, give me up.
I'm smoke.
Command,
sniper
please.
In the maw.
On my mark, please destroy
squad
that.
Squad leader 3 is on the cache right now. I'm quickly. Standing right next to it. I just walked right in next to it. I need a creature on me.
Thank you.
Wow, thanks, man.
Medic. Alright, command took out the fob to the south. What the fuck is that guy doing? Come, get me, damn it.
Thanks, man.
Squid, you said you need a ride.
Wow. Okay, what the
that
fuck
trench
was
that? Just got effed up.
Medic, stay down.
Did you just die again? Alright, I rearmed the lodgy.
Drake, you
they're in that construction yard, northwest.
What the fuck? You've reached the maximum allowed.
Yeah, but there's also one in the mosque.
Hey, can you destroy the one in the mosque? He's down. The cache too. Because that one's useless to us right now.
Yeah, I think my game just crashed. Fuck this. Oh. Alright, I'm searching the observe marker.
No, don't search the observe marker.
One base marker.
Down, possible bomb truck still up.
Where do you want me to go?
I got the guy in the construction site. He's on the second top.
Oh, there we go. It's going up.
Yeah, he's going up the stairs.
Somebody told me there was a truck.
Hey, squad lead, do you want to build in this compound? It's actually pretty defensive.
It's called a Gary.
I'm pretty sure it might have been a fake one. The guy,
I think he kept popping in and out.
Last time we saw him, he was heading back to the city. But who knows where he is.
Do you want more crates? This lot has more crates.
Trans doing an air recon, so we can get back up in the air.
Yeah, why not?
Scout it out for you.
No, I already have two.
Is that 200 meters away?
Okay. Trench truck rush on cash.
I'm for a rally over here. Rally's up, just in case. Death my dick.
So who's came to the next upside?
Me, dude. You realize when that comes out,
what
the fucking population's gonna explode.
Yeah, that's what DBs I was saying.
You don't think it's gonna turn into another DayZ then?
What?
Where the hype for the standalone is like goes above what it's actually gonna be.
Wait, what are you talking about? Do you not know what the standalone is?
Squad. No. Not
1.3,
like the PR squad.
Dude, you're talking about we're talking about 1.3, dude.
Yeah, oh, right, where you don't have to have the battlefield.
Oh, I don't know. I don't really give a fuck if squad sucks or not. I'm just happy that something's happening. Better than nothing at this point. Like,
guys,
ground
300.
I don't know.
Moving left to right.
We need to build more now.
I'm gonna wreck the shit out of these bitches.
Port a techie and
Some dudes trying to hook around to our right. Keep an eye on those trees north.
We need to tell.
I know. I got HMGs going up over there, just FYI.
I'm popping smoke to obscure that sniper.
Oh, that's not good. What the fuck was that? Oh,
watch
shit.
The helicopter's down.
Helicopter's down.
Smoke's going out.
Alright, as soon as that shit's up, just get on it and just start raping the fuck out of that point with mortars. Hey, medic!
I'm gonna keep lobbing grenades down there.
Medic! I'm hurt.
They're deep.
They're in the construction site again.
They're in the construction site to the northwest. There's a sniper or some shit.
There's 150?
What's the range over there?
150.
Press
it's
caps
close
lock,
as fuck.
He'll tell you.
I'll be right back after I'll tap for a second. Prepare to be wrecked, my friends. 1550. Suck a dick, bitches. Just start fucking shelling them. Mortar's going out on cache location. I think this is the closest. Oh, we're
getting into the left
shot.
Of it somewhere.
Start fucking firing mortars on those assholes. We got enemies close. Keep firing mortars, keep firing mortars.
Kill yourself.
Great, they're coming up on the
Where's the medic? Where's the medic?
APC, we need support on our location. We have infantry pushing up on the mortar location.
I'm zeroing the mortars.
Hey, Drake, give me to spawn in with the lat and rocket the shit in that construction site.
Construction site? Where?
To the northwest. That's where they're
fucking.
Which one's airburst? Someone out.
Where the fuck is that grenadier fire coming from?
The construction site, dude, I'm telling you.
Oh, where the I don't know where the fuck that is. Yeah, sure, I don't know. If you can kill that guy, do it.
I'm trying.
Fuck off.
Sorry, I'm sorry, I blacked out. What's airburst?
We're taking quad cannon fire. Quad cannon fire on our position.
What the hell?
I don't
this
know.
Shit is insane.
There's a fucking
that was crazy.
Cannon.
Did anyone see that?
It's fucking automatic. Fuck.
Man, a fucking truck just. Oh my god.
It's a quad cannon.
It went quad
cannon.
30 fucking meters.
They got the fucking. They got the quad on the back of the truck.
Hey, we got infantry advancing on us. 5-5 field.
Kill it. The dead. Can we get that mortar fire going?
Yeah,
mortar fire
down. Two mortars.
Okay, keep breaking that shit.
We gotta take a detour though.
Okay, everybody else get over here and start fucking building this other shit. Oh shit, sorry.
This is their like entire team here. If they area attack, fuck.
I don't think they have area attack actually.
Okay, that's good. And
Gary,
they have
West
squad
mortars. 4. They have mortars though.
And we Gary's,
Gary's headed to the cache. If you're in the cache, watch out. You guys watch out. He's coming right for you.
Enemy Gary. Gary Southwest. Kill it. Please tell me somebody has a fucking lat. Somebody shoot it.
Oh my god.
Is it down? We killed it. Medic.
I can't feel my legs.
That's because you don't have them.
I can't feel his legs either.
I can't feel it. Oh, there's a second one?
There's a second one?
Fuck.
It's
no,
way.
It's APC. We're good.
Medic! I need a medic!
APC, heavy fire from cache location. APC, heavy fire from cache location. Medic!
Medic,
right here.
We're
here. Right here, baby. Yes. Yes.
Medic, I need help.
Thank you.
Oh, you took... Yo, switch kits when you're done. I actually fucking switched your kit.
It's not letting me.
Seven, which direction are you taking fire from?
Here, take your kit.
Hey, guys, you
right,
may want
you.
To patch me up
thank
before
you.
I go dead, dude.
Yeah, we're working on it.
I got a medic, too.
The enemy's real close. Right
yeah. Need a medic here.
Medic, right here. Medic.
Get those HMGs up.
I need a medic over here.
Medic.
No! Ah, oh, fuck! Come on! BMP? What the fuck?
Where's the BMP?
There's a guy just fucking killed me right next to you.
Medic.
Alright, here's what we need to do. Everybody needs to respond. With APC support, we're gonna rush that fob. Or cache, whatever.
I'm sending rounds out beyond.
Alright, BMP, my squad's gonna get together and then we're gonna rush that cache with your support, alright?
Drake, we're gonna move up.
We'll be covering.
Alright. Alright, guys, get ready to fucking rush. We're gonna just do it.
Nope. The smoke, should I put the smoke out front?
Hey, just wait, they're healing me.
Squad 7 pushing now. Let's go!
I'm going. Fuck, bleed.
Oh, God, everybody. Cash is marked, let's get on it. BMP, suppression fire on mosque. Alright, watch for those grenades. Watch out for those grenades. We got a BMP. Don't throw grenades. You're just gonna TK.
No, I think I hit that Jake guy with a smoke grenade, I swear.
Get in here. Yeah, is it on the roof?
I need a medic.
Command, where's that fucking cash?
Medic. I'm dead.
What?
The cash, the cash. We're in the construction site.
Tell BMP friendly.
I can't see it.
Watch fire, watch fire. Alright guys, let's fucking clear this shit.
It may be in the T building.
It might be in the T building, just...
Watch
it, get down! Watch it, grenade out, grenade out.
Are they still upstairs?
Got him, watch your fire.
Is it upstairs?
BMP, watch fire.
All squads, we're on the cash.
I'm coming.
On cash.
BMP is gonna pull off.
Alright, we got it. Need breacher on us? Cash is on construction site, third floor.
RPG coming around the right side.
C4's down.
Roger that. C4's down. Pull out. Enemy on the other side of there. Is he down? I don't know. I think I got him. Cash is down. Let's pull out.
Shut up,
cash down,
right.
Pull out. Fucking sorry. That was supposed to be squad chat. I'm sorry. That's supposed to be squad chat.
This is not real
I'm
life.
I'm sorry!
Hold down!
He likes to have fun. Give him a break, man.
Oh, fuck. Mortars!
At least he's enthusiastic.
That's what I'm saying, man.
Alright, fall back to... fall back.
Drake, we're gonna regroup at the FOB.
Yeah, we're doing the same thing.
Rod.
Sorry, what I meant to say was, okay, we're doing the same thing!
This is great.
So.
That's how you wreck a cash, gentlemen. Let's, I guess we can just hold here, actually.
Alright, fourth cache.
I'm down. I'm black and white. I can't see anyone.
Okay. Hold up, we got the next cache location. Here, actually, everybody on these. We're gonna get the fuck out of here. Hey, squad one, hold.
Can I get a medic to me? I don't know
if anyone's noticed, but on the FOB, we have no trans, so it's gonna be a long walk to the cache.
Everybody fall back to Mark. Fall back to Mark.
We need a medic.
What the? Why are there so many blown up vehicles on this FOB?
Yeah, I just died.
Oh shit, medic. Medic.
Cash is marked.
I'm not even gonna lie. Yeah,
that's the new cash.
The fight at this FOB was probably one of the most medic. Intense I've ever been in on this game. That was like two whole teams just shooting at each other right there.
Yes, cash that is marked is accurate.
Medic!
Two guys on Drake. That was just a good old slobber knocker.
Hey guys, double time to the marker. Double time to the marker. We're getting out of here.
Just throw a rally down.
Yep. Try again at a better location.
Drop them off in like G13.
Alright, we're gonna fall back to here.
Keep your eyes up. Fucking I got killed right next to you guys. Shot in the back.
Where's the rest of my squad? Come on guys, double time. Move back to the marker. We're getting the hell out of here.
We're getting held up at the moment.
How? What?
There's a fucking guy. Okay, he's dead. Never mind.
Squad 1, this is squad 7. We're falling back. Do you want to move with us? We're gonna push to this next cache to the south. Everybody fall back to here.
All squads, all squads. We're gonna start transing people to the new cache.
Oh, come on!
Oh my god.
I just saved your ass. Alright, I just died. I'm gonna respawn. I just fucking... That bomb car just fucked up a lot of shit.
We have 2 seats left in the BMP.
Because I saved you.
I'm gonna dig our shit back up.
Ah, oh, fob's down. God damn it. Dig that fob. Here, you know what? I'm just gonna
bring it. We tried to get over the fob, but another fob.
1 seat left in the BMP.
Oh, Bowser.
Oh, shit. Oh, there's no transport left here. Frustrating.
You want me to spawn on main and get transport?
If there is one, yeah, I guess so. Here, everybody just regroup here. Everybody regroup here.
Yep, there's transport.
Pause right. Back.
Grab a
there's
trans.
Like a bunch of trucks and some launches.
Secure an LZ.
Yeah, actually, you know what? Yeah, maybe we'll get an LZ. Go to the mark. No, wait. Chopper's down. Forgot about that.
They're trying to build a fob on mark.
Let me take here. These mortars back up.
No. Fuck the mortars. Let them rape that shit. I don't care. That was only a temporary fob location. If we had time,
to be honest, if you just call an area attack on that,
yeah, fix my mumble.
New cache, you'll pretty much fuck them all up.
Oh hey, right, next cache.
I'll do it when I get there.
Is that a, should we call an area attack on that cache or what?
But he wants to spawn.
Yeah.
We can't spawn
area
that.
I'll give you a rally. Just wait. I'll give you a rally.
Right, thanks, man.
When did tank go down last?
I would have to say 8 minutes ago.
All squads, MTLB and BMP are gonna be running trans since trans is down. Every squad from G5 will get dropped on squad 4's location.
So what happened
there?
There's
no negotiations.
That other cache in my game kinda crashed and I was out of it for most of it.
Oh really? There's no negotiations? Really? You're gonna tell me what to do and I can't do? Who do you think you are, my mom?
Who are you talking to?
Oh damn it!
Cash squad, whatever the hell APC squad is.
All right. Oh, here, get to me. I'll put a rally down.
Bowser's so common. Dude, Gaza.
Thanks, man.
We're like Balsra.
This is...
Yeah, I like Archer a lot. Archer's fun as fuck.
I like Davra.
Your Bonkfest, you better get here before the fucking truck does.
Yes, sir, I sound like it on the auto run when I was blazing.
Oh, I see it. Oh, that, I guess that makes sense.
That's the excuse that I have, anyways.
I mean, your name is Bonkfest, so I should have expected. Although, granted, you're not moving at all right now!
To be honest, when I saw the name Bongfest, I expected you to be Australian.
Oh my god, Bong, move.
Yeah, me too, actually.
Coming, it's getting ammo.
Only because...
Who's gonna get here first? Bong.
Oh, Scrooge, there's a techie Bong driving around down here by Squad 2, and he's just fucking everybody up as soon as
I'm gonna go with Bong, because... Actually, no.
Beer. We should have played Moonshot
take out cash.
Woo!
I'm trying, I got
guys. So if we die, all we have to blame is me. Bong, your auto walking in the wrong direction. Get inside me. I'm inside
you. Oh yeah.
I gotta do the voice paradox, I'll be a faggot. Do the voice!
It reminds me of that scene from Generation Kill where they get into the gay owl boys. If you've seen.
Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about.
But do you deep down?
Yes. Do you deep down?
It's deep down, but deep inside too.
Attack, boys, better get ready and move.
Yeah, we're working on it.
Their area attack.
Yeah, area attack. We just gotta go straight for it after the area attack.
Premature area attack.
Soon, fellow stalkers.
Oh, that better not be what I think it is. Fuck you.
That's exactly what you thought it was.
God damn it.
Fucking shenanigans going on around here.
I blame you, Lubidrink.
What the fuck? Dude, that's bullshit.
I blame you.
I know what it was.
No, it was a fucking lat. It was one fucking lat out of goddamn nowhere and shot us in the face. What a prick.
It wasn't out of nowhere. It was there a long time.
Oh, shut up, Army. Here, just wait. Is anybody else? Is everybody else dead yet?
Yeah, we ran here. Yeah, we died together. Yeah.
Fuck. Alright, respawn at main.
That boy's
for life. Damn it. Right.
Oh, shit.
Just lost fucking tickets off that.
Area tech's dropping right now. It'll be done in about 10 seconds.
Fucking
area
maybe you should have waited.
Missed that window of opportunity. Fuck that. Yeah.
I should have just run into his face. I was sitting there, yes. And I was like, in my head, I was like, should we get out here? And I was like, nah, I'll just go a little bit further. And the fucking lad, and I was like, wow, awesome.
Show all the fucking fuck.
Air attack's complete.
No back road for you later.
You want to get the armored vehicle car?
Maybe. I'm not sure if I can. Find out. No. No, we'll just get a normal truck.
Woo!
Tanks up for whoever's cares.
No!
Wham!
Dude, let's just get an escort from the camp.
Alright, I'm not gonna drive this time. This time I'm talking way on you. Alright, just go there, I guess.
That's
awesome,
right?
Dude, why don't
we visit
the PMP?
Cause he's faster than us and I'll catch up anyways. We're rolling out PMP. Back us up.
We have a helicopter friend?
No, we got ladded and then picked the Caltech. The gun turret's kinda fucked, so we're waiting for it to be up.
Alright.
You're planning disguise, Luke.
Oh, okay. Am I supposed to do the boss rush? Which I'll
do. How many caches do we have left? Two or one? Two.
Last time you did the voice, we blew up.
Two caches left, three.
I tried it, so it's good enough. No, I'm more boss rush. I'm more boss rush. I'm more boss rush. Boss rush.
If you
want
to wait for us, we
can catch up
now
to you.
Like,
yeah.
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 Metal
is
sick.
No.
What?
Do you think we can make it to there, or is that just asking for it?
Asking for it.
Alright.
Do you know what will happen?
Right.
You gotta, risk it for the best of it.
Drop the shit. Drop all the things. Magic? There's ammo and light crate and shit. Or, you know, don't do it, and fuck you.
You did.
Just did.
Get out the cab.
Did you? Oh, there you go.
God, I'm so impatient.
I am impatient, bitch.
Good luck, everybody. Let's not get blown up.
Alright, remember, guys, you guys are human, need shields for me.
Alright, is that squad one? Let's see. Squad one, we're pushing up on this T-building here. Just give us a
there's two friendlies to our west. Both in building.
I think we can do this.
Feeling good, boys.
Alright.
RPG on the roof west.
Don't tell me that. Don't tell me those things.
Yeah, it's friendly.
It's friendly.
Oh, good. Good.
Then tell me those things. Sure you don't want to go south from it?
Yeah, I don't fucking know at this point. Everybody, let's just hold here. Everybody get on the top of this fucking building.
No. We gotta charge.
Sneak. You. No, put it up. Building,
rope
go.
Rope it.
Fuck.
Alright, squad one, this is secure.
We're gonna get fucked in the ass.
We're gonna get a
large
watch. Good job. Wow.
Yeah, mush
and
stuff.
And the award for least amount of cover on the roof goes to...
No, that's what
we're
doing.
Why don't we just fix main engine? Contact west.
Just go fucking prime.
Hey, yo, AAV home southwest.
What?
He's on it. AA southwest. Oh, he's gone.
Nice.
Get wrecked.
Oh, I got contacts here.
We got friendly movement southwest.
Can I charge?
All squads,
no, don't charge. We're just gonna hold here in for reinforcements because I don't want to deal with that shit.
We have an APC, yes, just the APC.
But then you miss all the intense action.
I could use some medicking.
It'd be great if we could call an area attack now instead of before. It was useless. Hey, hey, wow, Cass actually being useful. What do you know?
I get a medic, I'm black and
white. All squads, they had an enemy FOB on top of the cache rooms down.
Wait, no.
Cash, you going down?
Oh, we're good.
Yeah, no, the FOB on top of the cache building went down.
Okay.
I think we got the secure, like...
They got squad 5 just about west. Just in the trees, so don't shoot them.
I think we're clean. I think this is gonna be okay.
Should go downrange right now?
They're probably all PC. Yeah, I'm tank right now.
AR and medics, hold here. Everybody else, let's fucking move on it. Leave the rope here for them.
C4's going down on cash.
Is everyone down?
Never mind, they got it. They got it.
C4's going down on cash.
Wait, what cash? Wait, what?
They get it?
Wow.
Wait, how? Where are you?
C4's down.
I see you.
They got it.
I got two guys down there. One's a breach.
Oh, okay. Right, we're pulling back then. Alright, we're pulling out. They got it.
All team needs to pull back, because they're just gonna come
through. Yeah,
like, do you imagine if there's an 8?
Yeah, where's that rope?
You're in a straight line, the whole team, literally.
Well, that was easy. Good game.
Woo! GG. One more to go.
Best assault ever.
That'll get us top squad for sure.
Yeah, right? Thanks, Dick.
I got top squad.
We have 10,000, squad 2 is 6,000, they're number 2.
Yeah, holy shit, we do have a lot of fucking points, I'm not gonna lie. We have a lot of points. We don't even have seen amount of points. You know why? Oh my god, I just realized why we have so many points. Cause I built all those fobs at the beginning, crushing people. That's hilarious. That's gotta be it.
Homicidal fobs?
Dude.
That would be like a great clan name.
I think that is like the best weapon ever. I mean, you're always killing friendlies with fobs, so...
By fob.
Yeah, right? That was like the best assault use of the fob I've ever seen.
Fuck teammates, I'll just build fobs.
Wow, good driving, there's a tree there.
Here, I'm just gonna... let's just roll with the APC. Hey, APC, we're just gonna roll behind you, honestly, because there's like no...
Do you know what happened last time we rolled?
We don't have defense.
We died. So.
We don't mention that.
Just go wherever and know that you'll have infantry support on the drop of a hat if you need.
Wondering where the next one's gonna be.
No, we're just gonna combo with APC.
I'm calling it. It's gonna be just outside their main.
Or we're gonna get stuck on a fucking mound of shit. There we go.
I guarantee it's gonna be like in the northeast area, probably around.
You've said like
someone
has a crate
with the hide it look like. There's gonna
Do you
be
have
at
any
least
idea
one.
On new location.
Yeah, I'm looking around.
Imagine if they put it all the way up in like Lima 1 and just completely fucked us.
My dick kinda leans northeast, that's why I like that direction so much.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you got something going on for northeast here. You know what's gonna be legit as fuck when World War 2 comes out? I'm gonna be all over that shit.
Dude.
I just want Falklands back, please.
Falklands was okay. I don't know. I wasn't a big fan of Falklands.
I just want glorious blowpipes.
Just like being able to go ham on the D-Day maps. And just not give a fuck.
I didn't know
I didn't like Cass on Falklands. That was like the best reason.
Yeah. I like
nighttime Falklands. Any idea where next one could be?
Couldn't see shit.
Sounds like a delightful place.
I don't know.
I am kind of sad that Germany is getting replaced by the Dutch on Dovre.
Watch it be in Lima 1.
I have to listen to that stupid affirmative voice from the Dutch now.
More like gay affirmative.
Yeah.
There's a problem in Lima 3 with a few people around it. I'm not sure if there's a cache up there.
Yep, it's an E3, E2. Or L, sorry.
What? No, that's not a cache, that's a fob.
No, but I guarantee you it's probably near there though, because why the hell would they build something all the way out there?
The same reason we have random fucking fobs on the opposite end of nowhere?
Hey, don't you fucking backsass me.
Yeah, but that's got the intel.
Alright, we're good.
Just fuck
everybody
around.
On, let's go, guys. Fucking APCs.
You got a Logi?
No, just leave a Logi. I don't need to build a fob.
That chopper looks dangerous.
We're on such a roll right now. We don't even need that shit. I'm just gonna fucking push up and just wreck their assholes.
Alright. You know their entire team's probably there by now.
Wreck their assholes. You should ask command about the activity up northeast.
Enemy's camping far, but go far. Looking at it. Yo, be careful. Just spotted
a vehicle going south
on that east road.
We're not going anywhere.
Yeah.
Shit, my
we're holding on station until something goes up. Tell me when you got something. Everybody pull your phones and look at MP or something.
We're doing good on tickets, so, I mean...
Going to what?
There's a BTR and a BMP, man.
I've got Snapchat up for that, though.
Can you take me some dick pics?
Wait, who's sitting here with their knife out?
Oh yeah.
Say hello to Snapchat.
Oh yeah.
Sick.
SPG at east tank. West of you, tank. There's west SPG west of you, tank.
Alright, let's have a vote. Best name on the other team.
Sweaty nipples.
Darth Vader? What? Pepperoni
fuckboy.
Pepperoni fuckboy's in my plan. He's funny as fuck.
Dog.
Love
Amy
13, so it could be something there.
Crazy duck.
Fingle sounds like it's just...
Up that white ass.
Wait, what? No. Wait.
Up that white ass.
Sweaty nipples. Ernest goes to war. Oh my god, he's on the other team. Well, Thunder dude? What?
Up that way, that's nine, that's the winner.
Where wrecked pie? What?
Well,
root pie? Root pie? Square root
no,
pie.
No, the best name's clearly Fag Wagon.
Don't tell me he's on here.
My whole unit is literally on the other team.
Good.
Yeah.
Probably because I'm cooler than
racking up the points, I see.
Oh, come
I
on.
Hear you, 10k.
I wonder if I get points for just sitting here. I bet I could just go back and forth and just generate points.
Like you do in GTA, what's it, cruising with friends or some shit?
I have no idea. Any update, Command?
Wow, all the squad teams dead. Somehow.
They have me looking down and out the 13. Let's see. Sure. There's a few.
Squad 7's gonna go check the Lima 3 area just because. Let's go check Lima 3.
Yeah, there was a fob up there in the bushes and a few people standing around it, so it's possible.
Alright, if we come under fire, just get the hell out. Is that a bridge into a fucking garage?
There's shit like that everywhere in Southeast Asia.
Oh. We're taking a lot of firearm bridges.
In Vietnam, Bali.
Saknam?
Where?
There's a crate over there, northeast.
Delta 12.
There wouldn't be another cache near you. There's one already spawned around there. It's gotta be Lima something, Lima 2 or something, because there's a shitload up there and around there.
Oh, there are? Lima 2? Yeah,
they just started spawning in now.
Okay, we got it. We know where it is. It's up here.
Wait a while.
Oh, by the way, you fucking called it!
Fuck up.
Yeah, you did.
Swear to God, I called it, but sons of vision here.
On foot? Maybe?
That's right, I should probably get out here.
Yeah.
Alright, here.
Don't push it.
I know. Here, everybody get out.
So apparently, Australia is going back in Iraq.
Weird.
I don't think they're already there.
No, like full scale, like invasion.
Officially.
Yeah, there's definitely a cache.
This compound's clear.
They are on top
around there.
Grenadier or something.
I
compound's
see people
clear.
With RPGs.
Whoa.
Well, you guys taking fire through the gate.
What the fuck? Taking fire west, close, 100 meters, close. Hey, we need reinforcements. We're taking heavy fire here.
Squad
can we
17.
Get
Squad 7 BMP
yeah.
Down.
Tank is in route.
Rounds are hitting
nice.
Me.
Cash.
Drake,
yeah,
I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
We need supplies desperately. Squad 6, can you please get to our location?
Alright, you gonna attack it, Blue
guys,
Drake?
Here. Actually, no joke. Everybody on me. Everybody on me right now. Right now. How far this way can we go?
Pop into those hills and that's it.
Use the hills as cover? Oh yeah.
Holy so, fuck, dude.
Bam, right here.
Oh, nice crest.
Here, everybody get over here. Army guys.
Squad 7, alright. Is there infantry on the fob marker?
Yes.
Okay.
Hey, keep an eye on those
supplies at our location.
Northwest.
We need to construct fortifications or we're gonna get slaughtered.
Drake, we're coming up from your, southwest.
Here, just hold here.
Alright, I got movement west. He's going north right now across the field. I'm not gonna shoot, there's two guys now. West plus 10. One's
here,
coming for us, one's going
more.
North. Now they're both going north. Oh shit, full squad!
Oh,
there's a lot of
you're free to engage. You're free to engage!
Hey, that cache is in the two-story west of us.
Urgent supplies are posted on our location.
Contact.
Alright, marking it. Drop zone, yellow smoke.
We're coming in.
Yeah, guys, we got guys coming from the southwest.
Drop zone marked, yellow smoke.
I'm hit.
Medic.
Blue Drake, you got
yeah,
a few couple guys flanking around in the trees.
We like two holes
to your southwest. I'll mark.
Fuck, they're close enough to night it. Oh, that's a grenadier.
There's
a couple of them trying to
I reckon we
should
push up
flanking on that mark. Guys flanking on that mark.
I'm firing a fucking RPG southwest.
Hold up. Bob going up.
Did you get the crits?
Alright, I need a couple people with shovels to fucking shovel that shit. Yeah, we got crates. Five going up on our location. Alright, get up, Dancer.
Tag you down.
God damn it! Fuck off with the grenadier!
Drake, just hold out.
I need a medic. Army!
Medic.
I guess there's
medic. We got somebody fucking tactical.
Oh shit! He just ran the fog.
He
saved me though.
Medic.
Alright, guys, they're right to yourself. They're right to yourself.
Fuck you. Dumbass, that's what happens.
Enemy south.
No, that's friendly. It's friendly. Fuck.
No,
I didn't know
it,
that.
It is enemy. It is enemy.
Oh, was
no,
it
that is enemy.
Kit.
Yeah, he just had a friendly kit.
Yo,
he had my kit. Can you guys come
medic,
get me?
Medic. I'm dying.
Yeah, you medic.
God damn it!
Hey guys, West stationary SPG.
Cash is definitely in the marked building.
Medic.
I'm gonna put a defense.
Yo, whoever had that medic kit down by the tree, I'm gonna come get you.
I didn't have a med kit.
They're building a bunch of fortifications in the forest.
We need a medic down by...
Medic's coming, guys. We're just busy.
We need a medic by T-Bagger.
Just use patches, use patches. You got crit.
No,
I don't have
down.
One.
I'm wounded.
Alright, Bob's back up. I need a medic.
Watch out, HMG going up.
Medic. I'm bleeding down by the PR.
Hey, you got shovel? Shovel is HMG.
No medic over here.
نحتاج إلى عمليات إصلاح في هذا الموقع.
نحتاج إلى عمليات إصلاح في هذا الموقع. Hey, Blue, do you still have your kit?
نحتاج إلى عمليات إصلاح في هذا الموقع. I got
another one off the crate. All right, you got fortifications
hey,
going up here, guys. Build this shit.
There's an SPG that might take it out north.
Yeah, fucking get your shovels out. Roll the shovels, homies.
Roger.
Wheels need a minute.
MJ's just about out of ammo.
I found an extra breacher kit.
Get all this shit constructed and then we're gonna push up with a BMP. Alright, BMP, keep the enemy suppressed, we're gonna push up once we get this area secure.
Alright, I got an extra breacher kit too, Blue.
I just realized, is that a fucking...
Holy shit, snipe.
That is, that's a checkpoint to the north, why didn't I do that? Here, somebody get up turbo, we got a sniper or something.
Dynetic.
Sniper sounds like he's to the 240 somewhere.
Are you gonna attack the cache or?
Squad 2's moving in on the cache,
man. Here, get the fucking fob.
Yeah, I see it.
Get up turbo now, and we're gonna move. Just get up turbo, and we're gonna move.
Found SPG, 35.
Squad 2, we're converging on your position now.
Rock.
Alright, let's go.
The pressure should be relieved in a second.
I'm dead. There's a sniper coming.
Squad 1, we're pushing up now. Can you give us suppressing fire?
You have plenty of enemies inside of the actual cache building.
I'll be pushing in a second.
I'm
just up.
Hey,
we got a sniper or something to the left, southwest.
Zigzag.
Perhaps
zigzag.
Hey, can you just drop a quick fire?
Let's get in here. Squad 7, we're pushing in.
Hey, Paradox.
You should be able to spawn on the fob.
Can you just drop the breacher quickly so I can spawn in? And then pick it back
yeah,
up again.
Yeah.
A lot of enemy contacts here. Let's get in here and this.
Okay, 5 seconds.
All squads, bomb car coming to the new cache.
I hear that, hold up, I hear that.
Ted,
I hear that
get
sniper.
Out there, bomb car coming right,
to yeah, he just fucking shot out. Me. He's south of that compound that we first got to. He's to your southeast squad.
He's over here, he's in here.
Yep.
There he is, I got him.
Dude, now he's shooting a bomb.
Let me kill him, I wanna knife him. I wanna knife his fuck stick.
Hey, I'm dead.
Fuck you. You piece of shit.
Suck dick.
Alright, let's go. Just fucking gang banged him. Beautiful.
Did you fuck his shit?
Yeah, we literally like all, he ran out of ammo and all three of us just converged on him and stabbed him to death. Right, let's go right here, this is a perfect place to hold. Oh, that's friendly. I was so excited, I almost lit you guys
anymore,
up.
Bro.
Oh, what the fuck? Let's get in here.
We're packing Zag right now, it's clear. I'm blowing this fucking
Where's this bitch-ass cache?
It's up here.
Do it.
Oh, we got it, we're going down?
Yeah. Awesome, we got it.
C4 on it.
Back out.
Get away.
Fuck you, cache. Fuck you, cache.
Looks like squad 8's getting me back.
C4's down, good game, guys.
GG.
GG.
That's one of the funnest rounds I've ever played.
Yeah, that was pretty badass.
Yeah, terrible start, great.
What's a self-destroy back road?
I'll have it.
Saying good game.
That was fucking
weird.
USA.
Now get your fat ass back.
Top squad! 15,000 points, get on my level! Get on my Neville! Get on my Neville! Let on my Neville!
No!